Lionfish are not native to the Atlantic Ocean, Caribbean Sea, and Gulf of Mexico, where they have become a major issue. They were likely introduced through the aquarium trade or accidental release. As an invasive species, lionfish have no natural predators in these regions, allowing their populations to explode and disrupt local ecosystems. That's why.